Asthma actually affects 1 out of every 10 people worldwide.
I have exercise-induced asthma, so as a kid I would always have to carry my inhaler around. And I would always leave it places or forget it somewhere, and when I needed it the most, I often didn't have it. And still to this day, when I was running to catch the Staten Island ferry, I started having an asthma attack on the ferry, and I realized that I needed something where it was more convenient.
I'm Elizabeth Tarangelo.
And I'm Kayla Simon.
And we invented InSpire, which is an on-the-go option for asthma patients.
It's a one-strap band with an inhaler integrated inside of it. So it's a single band held together by magnets that, when separated at a centralized point, will reveal the actuator or the mouthpiece. So you can bite on it and then push forward to release the medication that's inside the small aluminum container inside.
It's just one bite and one push, so it's really simple for people to do.
So in one version of our device, we're aiming for it to be refillable from a regular prescription canister, so you can just pop it out of the casing here. And then I'm gonna demonstrate with this oversized model. You can insert the valve stem into this one-way filling valve.
There's also a lot of other adaptations that we would be interested in doing and things that we'd love to pursue.
There is a lot of people that this could help, be it for insulin or just regular cold medication.
It's not just an asthma inhaler, it's a medical delivery device on your wrist.